rapid. Now, what is the term rapid mean? Rapid. Tell me rapid. The meaning of rapid. English meaning of rapid.
Jaldi, very fast.
Jaldi, fast. Very good. Okay. So let me give you an example. A patient suffering from migraine. Okay. A patient suffering from migraine. All of you know what migraine is. Unilateral pain, suffering for years, 6 years, and he comes to you, and you have given him medicine and cured him in 6 months' time. Now tell me whether it was highest ideal of cure or not. You took 6 months to cure his disease of 6 year duration. Whether it was rapid, whether it was following this highest ideal of cure or not. Tell me quick. Yes or no? You treated in 6 months time, whether it was rapid or not, whether it was highest ideal of cure or not.
Yes.
Explain, defend your statement.
Because the rapidity of cure also depends upon the type of the disease, whether it is acute or chronic. If the there is an miasmatic involvement or there is a miasm behind this, then it will take the time also. So, chronicity of disease also will take the time. So,
okay, now support your statement with organ of medicine. What you have told, support it with organ of medicine.
I didn't remember the aphorism number, but somewhere it's written that the time taken between this acute and chronic disease means
very good. Told very correctly. Somewhere it is written 149. Open 149.
Yeah, 149.
After recovery, what we have pointed out in last discussion, after recovery you will get diseases of long standing. Read it. Seventh line. Diseases of long standing.
Diseases of long standing, and especially such as are of complicated character, require for their cure a proportionally longer time, more especially to the chronic medical disease.
Underline this. The first factor we are getting here, that diseases of longer standing, if a disease of 6 year duration and you are treating it in 6 months, it is quite rapid. But 6 year duration you are treating in 6 years, this is not rapid. So rapid is a relative term here, according to the nature of disease, the chronicity of disease, the duration of disease. Okay, according to the duration of disease, if you are treating acute diseases of 6 days duration, you can treat in 6 hours. That is rapid. Okay, and so rapid is a relative term here, depending upon the duration and nature of disease. Number one. Number two. Open preface to fifth edition. Preface to fifth edition. We have marked somewhere regarding vital force. Fifth paragraph, seventh line.
Cure will be certain and rapid in proportion to strength with which the vital force still prevails in the patient.
इन प्रोपोर्शन टू, ओके अंडरलाइन दिस, पूरा सेंटेंस अंडरलाइन. क्योर विल बी सर्टेन एंड रैपिड इन प्रोपोर्शन टू द स्ट्रेंथ. तो द क्योर रैपिडिटी ऑफ द क्योर एंड सर्टेनिटी ऑफ द क्योर डिपेंड्स अपॉन द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द वाइटल फोर्स. Maybe disease is of acute nature, but if with that acute nature the vital force has sinked to that stage that it needs a longer duration. Suppose too much blood has been lost, vitality has sinked down to that stage, all of a sudden patient went on coma, and coma is not a longer duration but of a shorter duration, still you need a longer time for that. Clear? Am I clear? So rapid is a relative term here, depending upon certain factor. One of the factor is nature and duration of disease. Other factor is the strength of the vital force.